So I've just been testing this putter that's in my hands now. It's the Bettinardi BB1F. And it's a really, really quality product. It is slightly towards the top end in terms of price range, but you can get that feel when you pick up the putter. The grip feels fantastic. I really like the feel of that in my hands. The club shaft, the head is milled. It looks like a quality product. And certainly when I was hitting a few putts, it feels like a quality product as well. The only thing I would say would be on this particular model, the alignment aid on the back, I would like that to stand out a little bit more from the club head. As you can see, the club head is this almost this black finish. The alignment aid is a dark gray. And in some situations I found that blended in a little bit to the club head. So my personal preference would be to get that alignment aid maybe white to make it stand out. Having said that, it is a fantastically good looking and good feeling putter. It's very much a classic look. We have this flow neck and we have, as I say, the club head milled. Now, if we look at the putter face, we have this very, very distinctive milling pattern which we've seen on other Bettinardi models. Now, what we hear from Bettinardi is that the way they mill this is the milling device actually comes in from sort of directly opposite the club face as opposed to coming in from the side, which is how they do some other putters. What Bettinardi say is this allows them to actually mill the face even more accurately and get that ball rolling even truer off the club face. We see a few Bettinardi putters on tour. There are certain players who endorse and use these products, so we know that they perform well. We know they're quality products. If you love your putters, this is definitely going to be one to look at and try.